What up, guys, and welcome to a new video. Today we're gonna react to Luciano, Frozen Tears. I've never heard of this artist before. I saw him on a TikTok video where he was on a festival, and then he, you know, basically just teased a new song, unreleased song with Central C. And I thought, bro, this guy is fucking lit. He sounds lit as fuck. So let's just jump right in and let's listen to his latest song, Frozen Tears. Let's go. Okay. I don't know what he's saying. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know what he's saying, but this is like, how should we say this? Like, whenever an artist can, you know, make these type of songs where he is not, you know, that drill artist, that, you know, aggressive artist that, you know, goes into the beat like fucking he's gonna fucking murder someone, and he can stay calm and do these kind of things, I feel like the artist is a bit more versatile than, and I respect that even more than an artist that just keeps on doing the same thing, because that becomes a bit boring. So I feel like this is probably something new, I guess. I don't know, I've not listened to Luciano before, but there's so few artists, rap artists, that, you know, go into this type of direction with their music. So I respect that. Let's keep on going. Alles hier hart verdient, öffne die Türen, viel Love von mir. Dann wird es besser gehen, alles nur Kämpfer, guck die Gang. Jetzt sieht so mein Papa stolz. Geh meine Wege, doch bleib immer humble, das macht mich anders. Wenig schlafe, alle Nächte fliege ich zu den Stars. Dreh mich nicht um, ich bleib auf meinem Pfad. Alle Nächte fliege ich zu den Stars. The chorus, I'm not gonna lie, the chorus is really good. Befinde mich immer noch im Kampf. Ja, so viele Seelen gefangen, ja. Gefrorene Tränen im Winter. Kalter Weg, Jiggy wie Vitamin. Ständige Frage, wie es weitergeht. Wann es sich besser lebt, wollte die Straße nicht weitersehen. Fand mein Licht, liebe Musik, ich halte nicht an, ich hab mich verliebt. Wo soll ich noch hingehen? Markiere den Standort und fliege dann rüber in PJs. But I just gotta say this, his flow is fucking really good. His flow is like pretty good. I don't understand what he's saying, of course. I'm not German, but his voice is legit like a rap voice, like a rap artist voice. This is the type of voice that a lot of people like to hear from a rap artist, like this deep, aggressive voice. But he has made this song like fucking, it's a more calmer song, in my opinion. It sounds like it's more calm. It sounds like, especially if you compare it to what I heard on the festival, on the TikTok video I saw, this is much more calmer, bro. This is much more calmer. So, yeah, this is pretty insane. I'm not gonna lie. See, babe, devil, ich will keine Tränen sehen. Vor mir nur Gift. Vertraue dir nicht, denn vor mir der Demon, was soll ich ihm geben? Yeah, yeah. Winner, ich kann befinde mich immer noch im Kampf. So viele Seelen gefangen, ja. Gefrorene Tränen im Winter. The beat is crazy. This was crazy. I'm not gonna lie, this was nice. This was nice. I never listened to like foreign songs a lot. I don't even listen to Swedish music. I only listen to UK. Sometimes I listen to, you know, French music, American music, like most of the time. And sometimes I listen to African music, like Afrobeats, especially the Nigerian artists. But this, I mean, I've never really listened to German music the same way I have, like, friends that have listened to German music, like, extensively. But I don't listen to German music that much, so this is like new to me, and that's why I don't even understand a single word he's saying. Like, he brings up some English words and I'm like, shooting stars? You know what I mean? Fake friends? I mean, I heard those things, but I mean,
I don't really get what the fuck he's saying. Either way, I get a feeling like what he is talking about must be some, you know, either about like friendship, you know, relationships, success, something about that. Like, there's probably some type of connection with his success and his friends and his family, some type of, you know, thing like that, I guess. I don't know. But I will have to, you know, look into the fucking English version of the lyrics and understand what he was talking about. But I like this. This was new to me, I'm not gonna lie, but it was really a good song. Luciano is an interesting artist. He really sounds like an interesting artist. I have to listen to other songs of his, especially the one that's gonna get released with Century C hopefully soon. So I'm definitely gonna react to that one. But if you guys have any other, you know, German artists that you want me to react to, or you have another song from Luciano that you feel like I will vibe to or really like to listen to, then comment down below. I will make sure to react to it as fast as I can. And yeah, with that being said though, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video, and if you did, hit that like button, comment down below what you want to see next, and yeah, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell notification, and I will see you guys in the next video. Deuces.